My father was drafted into Vietnam at the height of the conflict. He became a single parent of two young children. We moved a lot. We slept in rest areas. We slept in our car. I didn't realize that we were actually homeless. It makes your world really small. If we happened to stay in a motel that happened to have a TV, it was really special. We loved Nova, especially when it would be about space. We would talk for hours about the universe. Watching Nova, I felt big, like my mind was big, my ideas were big. The trajectory of my life changed. I could see a world outside of our poverty, and I felt like things were gonna get better. PBS opened up a world I didn't know existed.